Good morning, Grove Park Gators. I'm Nehemiah. Today's April 22nd, 2020. Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may now be seated. Our weather today is a high of 80 degrees and a low of 66 degrees. And we can expect some near perfect weather today, a lot of sunny skies. For lunch today, we have calzones with green beans. Now it's time for Spass Off Spot.
Good morning, Grove Park Gators, and happy Wednesday. Some people call it hump day because we're halfway through the week. It's the hump over the way to the end of the week. Did you know that today is Earth Day? April 22nd every year is Earth Day, where we celebrate the green earth and all of its beauty around us. My dog Rita and myself are going to go out and take care of some of my plants, just like my sweet mint here that I love to add to my iced tea. Go out and enjoy the earth today, Gators. Have a great one.
Thank you, Ms. Spassoff. Remember, Grove Park Gators are respectful, responsible, and safe. Have a great day, and don't forget, wash your hands, keep good distances, and have as much fun as possible.
And I can feel the hope that's rising in me. So good morning.